ओम शांति। एसेंस ऑफ मुरली, 25th of September 2020।
स्वीट चिल्ड्रेन, हैव अ मर्सी ऑन योर सेल्व्स। गैलप अहेड इन दिस स्टडी। डोंट स्पॉइल योर रजिस्टर बाय परफॉर्मिंग एनी सिनफुल एक्ट। क्वेश्चन, इन ऑर्डर फॉर यू टू पास दिस एलिवेटेड स्टडी, व्हाट मेन टीचिंग्स डू यू रिसीव? To what must you pay special attention in order to achieve this? Answer: In order to pass this study, your eyes have to be very, very pure, because those eyes deceive you. Those eyes become criminal. When you look at someone's body, the organs cause mischief. Therefore, your eyes must never become criminal. In order to become pure, maintain the consciousness of being brothers and sisters. Pay full attention to the pilgrimage of remembrance. Song: Have a patience, O mind. Your days of happiness are about to come. Essence for Dharana. First point: The time for the examination is coming very close. Therefore, make effort to bring benefit to yourself and everyone else. Study and also teach others. Charity begins at home. Second point, become soul conscious and accumulate a true imperishable income for yourself. Keep your own register. Never perform any sinful acts that would spoil your register. Blessing, may you have the awareness of being an instrument and become double light and so close the gates to Maya. Explanation: Those who always move along while considering themselves to be instruments automatically experience the double light stage. Have this awareness. Karan Karavan Har is inspiring me and I am an instrument, and you will experience success. To have the consciousness of I means to open the gates to Maya. By considering yourself to be an instrument, you become a conqueror of Maya and you also become double light. Along with this, you also achieve success. This awareness becomes the basis of claiming number one. Slogan: Perform every act while being Trikaldarshi and you will easily achieve success. Om Shanti.